Another mission that St. Paul is involved in is the Simpson United Methodist. They distribute food on Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 1:30 to 3:30. The third Monday of each month is designated to St. Paul's name. So Tom and Lisa Huck, Larry and Kathy Monterey were there. I was there last Monday. We had 17 people, families reserved, 41 people. But Tom said that we could use some extra volunteers. And if we get enough people involved, we could have a second day. But the third Monday of each month is designated to St. Paul's name. Simpson United Methodist, we distribute food from 1:30 to 3:30. Anything you want to add, Tom, or did I say anything? Yeah.
If you do want to volunteer, it's just 2 hours once a month. So it's not you know, a whole lot of time, but it really helps out.
Thank you.